We're just over 48 hours away from opening night, and Chris Johnston, the Maple Leafs, still some difficult decisions to make, especially when it comes to the blue line. One of Cali Rose and Andreas Borgman or Martin Marincin will likely be cut, and one of them will likely be in the lineup on Wednesday. What do you expect to see, Chris?
Well, only one of them needs waivers to be sent down, and that's Martin Marincin. So that alone should likely preserve his job, I would think, on the opening night roster. The choice then becomes down to the two Swedish players that signed as free agents over the summer. And it appears based on Monday's practice that Andreas Borgman has won out in that battle, that he'll likely start on the third pairing alongside Connor Carrick, with Cali Rosen the most likely to go down to the Marlies because he doesn't need waivers to be sent down. But, you know, don't expect this to be permanent. It's more of a snapshot in time. And that the feeling around the Leafs really is that this group is going to be rotated around and around and around until they find something that they really like.
And this afternoon, you asked Lou Lamoriello if there was any update on the Joffrey Lupul situation. His answer was, you know as much as he knows. So what do you know?
No update is the update, at least to this point. And really the question we're asking is whether he can be placed on long-term injured reserve. And the NHL had requested a second medical opinion with Joffrey Lupul after he failed his physical with the Leafs at the beginning of camp. And the league says it's close to being able to clarify that situation, but hasn't been able to do so yet. And the reason this is significant is it will affect Toronto's salary cap picture. Entering the season, they have to be cap compliant by Tuesday night. So this is something I can assure you in the Leafs front office, they're watching very closely. At minimum, it's a nuisance. If they're unable to put him on LTIR, it's going to be an issue this season in terms of the flexibility they have to make roster moves.
Now, with Miro Altonen being sent down to the American Hockey League, all signs point to Dominic Moore winning the spot as the fourth line center. But now Eric Fehr enters the picture. He's on the Maple Leafs roster. He could start Wednesday. Do you have a feel for if it will be Dominic Moore or Eric Fehr playing against the Jets on Wednesday?
Strange feeling it's going to be Fehr, and he's kind of crept into this one, Sean, because he wasn't really someone we were focused on during camp. He played in a lot of the games with the AHL players rather than the reps with the NHL team. But remember, he brings a few attributes that are helpful. Right-hand shot, can win draws on that side of the ice more efficiently. Also pretty good in the shootout, and we saw him score a shootout goal in the preseason finale. So don't be surprised if he ends up being the one dressing for opening night. But again, I think you'll see a rotation go on there with those players. And really, what we're talking about here in the big picture with this Leafs team is they finally have depth. They finally have these kind of decisions to make. And even as recently as the start of last season, that really wasn't the case.
And Chris, the Leafs made a handful of cuts today, but Roman Polak was not one of them. However, he did not skate with the team today, so all signs pointing to him potentially not earning another contract here in Toronto.